Takže dáme páni, vítam vás u ďalšieho dielu na hru Sherlock Holmes Crimes and Punishments. A tento raz... Aha, musíme nás podržať námorníky.
Brave Toby, the best nose in the British Empire.
What should we do next, Holmes?
Musíme nájsť podozrivých námorníkov, čo je naša momentálna úloha. Pretože AB Grant sme bohužiaľ všetko už... Takže bohužiaľ. Sme už všetko prehľadali. Nemáme už žiadne ani dedukcie. Takže... Jo. Musíme nájsť námorníkov. A je tu ešte inspektor Lestra. Kto je tu? A my by sme to mali riešiť... Takže pôjdeme do Baker Street, nie? A požiadame... mladého, že aby nám toto našiel námorníkov, nie? Aspoň tak by to malo byť.
What should we do next, Holmes?
Takže jak ho privolám. A ešte tu môžeme preskúmať toto. OK, tak poďme na to. 1893. Takže.
My search, my...
Nie.
My
search. Nie, toto tiež, nie? Toto. Šiest lot, lodí Rock of Gibraltar. Koráb sa vrací. Rock of Gibraltar. Bože, ja neviem ani čítať. Gibraltar. Nakladní koráb na lince. Adelaide, Southampton, Londýn, budova Cornard, ulice James Street, Londýn. Sa vrátila ze svojej 6-mesičnej palby přes Indii, Nový Zeland a Austrálii. Ale na jej palubie do Anglie pricestovala sečna Mary Fraserová, dedička Fraserovej rodiny, teda vlastne pôdu a cínové doly v Austrálii. Táto pohľadná mladá dama je zasnovená se sírem Elthasem Brackenstallom, jedným z najbohatších mužov z Kentu.
The shipping company. The Adelaide Southampton London line and its address. Interesting. It must be the place where they keep the records, including the one for the crew of the Rock of Gibraltar.
I think that if you pretend you're from Scotland Yard, they'll give it to you without any problems.
But I have another solution. I'll call in the specialist.
No jo, Wiggins, konečne to ide.
Wiggins, could you come upstairs, please?
Jak už beží, jak už upáluje.
At your service, Mr. Holmes.
I need a register, my young friend. If you could borrow it, there will be half a guinea for every one of you. I need the crew list of the Rock of Gibraltar in 1893 and their current employment.
I'm straight on it, Mr. Holmes.
Do you really think they'll find it, Holmes?
My secret police is better than the Yard in many ways.
O 3 hodiny až neskôr. Dobre, nevadí.
Here it is, Mr. Holmes. But we can't take it back. It's too risky.
Put it on the table. I'll take care of it. Good work, young Wiggins.
Takže.
This list shows the senior officers of the Rock of Gibraltar,
on which Lady Brackenstall and her maid
made their voyage. Lady Brackenstall does not know anyone in England. This must mean that someone on this list is our mysterious visitor. And these are the lists of the senior officers of the Adelaide Southampton London Line ships. Let us find out who was in London upon November the 7th. I do not think that...
Okay.
I do not... This officer is still at sea, therefore he cannot be involved. This officer is still at sea, therefore he cannot be involved. I do not think... I do not... I do not...
Dobre. Poďme na ďalší papier. Charles Beechill, áno.
This officer was on a ship that sailed half a month ago. He wasn't in London at the time of the crime.
John Bussell. B. Tyler. Robert Gordon, Charles Klein, Okay. Tuż.
This officer was on a ship that sailed half a month ago. He wasn't in London at the time of the crime.
Ok, to je ďalší.
I do not.
Ale ďalší už tu nie sú. Takže poďme na ďalší papier. Jack Crocker.
Mr. Jack Crocker was in London upon the date of the crime, and he is due to depart in 2 days.
Ok, takže tohto máme. Mr. Davis. Alfred Pitchford. Walker.
This officer is still at sea, therefore he cannot be involved.
A
this
tento.
Officer is still at sea.
Okay, takže len tento.
Captain Jack Crocker is our mysterious visitor. He was the only one around at the time of the murder.
Okay.
This Crocker, do you think...
It would be interesting to meet him. Our young friend should be able to find him.
Okay. Takže. Pošli pro Crockera.
Wiggins, could you find a way to bring this Captain Crocker here to us?
Here? Holmes, that could be dangerous.
Neboj sa.
No problem, Mr. Holmes.
Neboj sa. Všetko bude pohodia, pohodia to bude.
Mr. Holmes, I was informed that you were looking for me, and I'd like to know why.
Yes, it is important that we talk. You will soon understand why.
Ok, takže si ho poďme prezrieť. Kapitána. Máme oči, zrámy pohľad, úprimný a vážny. Na to, že zaraz si nič nepovieš? O, mohutná postavička. Námornický nôž. Čisté topánky. Novinový inkoust. Ok, Lady Brackenstallová.
You are acquainted with Lady Mary Brackenstall, are you not?
Yes, I think I do remember her. From when I was first officer, but I still don't see...
It seems your relationship went beyond that of mere passenger and first officer.
How dare you!
Indeed, how reckless a feeling is love, particularly if one is prepared to commit a murder in its name.
Explain yourself this instant!
You are aware that the murder made the headlines of the morning press. You read the newspaper report, but to your dismay, found it much fabricated. Once you learned that I wanted to see you, you came straight away. You needed to know what I had found.
You? And what do you know?
That evening, you were with Lady Brackenstall, despite the danger.
I'm not afraid, Mr. Holmes. Besides, all of this is just guesswork.
You would be right if there was no evidence.
What then?
Lady Brackenstall was tied to a chair on the night of the murder. And it was you who tied her up.
You call that evidence?
Presne.
Yes, as she was tied with a sailor's knot. Your handiwork.
So, it's a sailor who's done it. That proves nothing, Mr. Holmes. I'm not the only sailor in London right now. Your theory is flawed anyway. On the night of the murder, I was aboard the Sharp. I was supervising the repair of a porthole.
At night?
It was an emergency. There was a leak.
Ale?
You can ask the ship's
captain. Že v noci,
he can confirm.
I'm sure that he can.
Perfect. In that case, we have nothing more to talk about. Good evening, gentlemen.
Holmes, what should we do now? Would you like to check his alibi?
No. There is no doubt that these men will testify in his favor, and there will be no way to check.
So, what then?
So, we must work with what we have. We have all the puzzle pieces.
Now I understand why you dissected the bell rope.
No jo. Kapitán Crocker, Crocker of Wit. Crocker lže, jeho podiel na vražde je s Jamie. Objavil sa hned, jak zistil, že ho hledám. Dokazuje tým svoju vinu. Huh. A všetko nahráva na ňoho. A už nemáme nič ďalšie, takže... Čo by sme mohli spraviť? Takže poďme si to ešte raz prejsť. Dva lidia. Áno. Presne. Toto podľa mňa tiež. Áno. Podľa mňa klame. Áno. Dobre, myslím si, že takto by sme to mohli ukončiť. Pretože jo, už nemáme nič.
Could you ask Mr. Crocker to come here again, please?
Right away.
Uplynula sotva hodina.
Why did you make me come here again, Mr. Holmes?
It is over. I know that it was you who killed Sir Eustace Brackenstall.
What?
I know, because of the height at which the rope was cut. The knife used was a sea knife. The knots were sailor's knots. And not least, the sheer force that was put behind the killing blow. And because you are the only one who knows Lady Mary Brackenstall in London. And because you love her.
It's true.
It is time for you to tell us the whole truth.
I admit that I loved Mary madly from the first day that I met her. But I never did come to visit her, for I believed that she was in a happy household. When I talked to her maid, who told me everything, I was insane with rage. I was due to set sail for 6 months away. I wanted only to see her again. But it turned into a damnable nightmare when he barged in. He dared raise his hand to her. He was not even worthy of licking her boots. Oh, I regret nothing. I admit I killed the monster out of love for her. She will forgive me if she is able.
Lady Brackenstall already forgave you. She said nothing.
Mary.
But that makes her an accomplice as well as her maid. It places her in danger yet again.
Mr. Holmes.
You would not have managed to protect her.
Till I die, do you hear me? Here is a letter that sets everything clear. And it is the one that should be disclosed to the police. I am the only culprit. Mary had nothing to do with it. Now it is time to end this.
What? Rachel? Prestaň s tým, kámo.
Please forgive me, Captain Crocker. I wished only to test your sincerity, and your words and deeds have far exceeded my expectations. See here, Captain Crocker, we'll do this in due form of law. You are the prisoner. Watson, you are a British jury. Captain Crocker, the evidence shows that you acted without premeditation and used reasonable force to protect an innocent victim from her husband's brutality. Your devotion pushed you to attempt to kill yourself in order to protect the one you love. Now, what say you, gentlemen of the jury?
Not guilty, my lord.
Vox populi, vox dei. You are acquitted, Captain Crocker. So long as the law does not find some other victim, you are safe from me.
Mr. Holmes.
It is a great responsibility that I take upon myself, but I will give Lestrade an excellent lead and... If he can't avail himself of it, I can do no more. Come back to your lady in a year, and may her future and yours justify us in the judgment which we have pronounced this night.
Presne.
Inspector, I'm afraid that the murderers have escaped us.
What? Do you mean to tell me that you failed? Never thought I'd live to see the day.
I mentioned the murderers, not the case. It is obvious that the crime was committed by three criminals who cannot be the Randalls.
You really think so?
You only need to find a gang of three thugs wandering around. I can trust you to do that.
If they exist, I'll catch them.
You'll find someone, I have no doubt of it. Goodbye, Inspector.
Okay. Takže, Siriusa se zavražil kapitán Jack Crooker, který toho večera navštívil Lady Brackenstallovou. Snažili se, aby s tím podezřením padl na gang Randallovi. Crooker s tím návořickým nožem odkřížil kousek lana, kterým ženu zvázal. Poté ukryl příbory do studny. Jack Crooker se zastal ženy, týrané psychopatickým násilníkem. Pravdu si necháš pro sebe. A je to správně, máme všetky indicie a zbavili jsme Crookera viny. Takže príjmeme rozhodnutie, samozřejmě, jako vždycky. A 94% vyriešilo rovnako a 64% len rovnakú morálnu voľbu. Wow. Dobre. Máme tu týkokos jeden z najdlhších prípadov teraz. Drama v Kew Gardens. Čož bude možno aj na také 4 diely, pretože tento prípad je fakt veľmi dosť dlhý. A jo. Není môj obľúbený, ale je super.
Holmes, for heaven's sake, whatever's going on?
Oh, hello, Watson. You're early. Did you kill all of your patients?
What? Holmes, where have all these wretched bees come from?
I increased the temperature of the room so as to prevent them from hibernating. I needed to take a sample of honey. But it worked, Watson. We will have honey all year round.
Ridiculous and dangerous.
They're domestic bees, Apis mellifera, such industrious workers. Anyway, Watson, I am sorry, but I must leave you. I'm in rather a hurry.
You have a new case?
Yes, but nothing as thrilling as this experiment, a theft of plants at the Royal Botanic Gardens in Kew. I'm helping a minister who's an old friend of mine. You can join me if you like.
Well, I'll admit that I'd far rather accompany you than remain alone here with these workers of yours. Besides, you'll need a helping hand with the flowers you're intending to bring back.
Watson, however did you guess?
For the great Sherlock Holmes to bother with the theft of plants. Come on, admit that you're planning to spoil your little bees with some rare pollens.
Since when did I become so transparent? Let us go.
OK. A myslím, že mohli by sme toto ukončiť takým kratším dielom. Začneme na budúce. Počkaj, ešte pozrieme si dopisy. Drahý pane Holmesi, konečne našla som odvahu napsať vám dopis. Obtížne hľadám slov, ktoré by vyjadrila moju vdečnosť za prvý vašej láskavosti. Nepochybovala som toho strašného dne, že môj život je v troskách. Zároveň som si však uvedomila, že na svete človeka, ktorého miluje a ktorý miluje mne. To je tím mužem víme oba. Je to kapitán Jack Crooker. Jeho city dávají mi silu žít. Když spolu nemůžeme být, nic z toho by se nestalo. Nebýt vás, pane Holmesi. Vaše Mary Brackenstallová. OK. Ale jak vravím, myslím, že bychom to tu mohli ukončit, protože ten další případ začneme až na budce. Nech je zase taká menší etapa začatá na budce. Jak jsem bral, vždycky to takto. Budem asi, no, vždycky jsem to takto robil, vždycky to a ještě aj budem robiť. Vždy, keď skončíme, tak to predčasne prípad, tak vždy ukončíme predčasne ďalej. Takže pokiaľ sa vám videjko páčilo, tak nezabudnite dať určite like, pokiaľ sa vám koment páči. Nezabudnite dať odber, vedľa odberu zvonček, aby vám neušlo žiadne ďalšie video. No a zase ďalej nás pomôže, takže sa majte a adios amigos.